name is Leanna Tarr, and I am going to be doing the kind of informational video about construction engineering and management. I'm a sophomore. I don't have too much exposure to it so far, but I'm going to just kind of give a rundown of everything that I've experienced so far. Construction engineering and management, it's kind of a conglomerate of civil engineering, business management, and building construction. And actually, the cool thing about this major is that it was in such high demand that they asked the university, because they have a really great building construction program, business management, and civil engineering, that they asked for it to be made because it's just such a high demand in the industry, which is really cool. When people talk about why would I do construction engineering over civil engineering, because it kind of is civil engineering in a sense, there's a concentration of it in civil engineering. The difference is that if you want to go into civil engineering, you have all the different options like transportation or water systems, environmental, and then land development, and a couple of other ones like materials. But for construction engineering management, that's also a concentration you can do in civil engineering. However, if you get a degree in civil engineering, it's a lot more broad. So if you think you want to do construction engineering, but you don't know entirely yet, and maybe you want to do transportation later in your career or something like that, civil engineering is probably a better fit just because it's more broad. But with construction engineering and management, if you know you want to focus in on infrastructure and building and all of that, construction engineering management is a better major just because it's a lot more hands-on. It's a really small-knit community, which is really great too. You really get to know the people in your classes and everything. Don't get me wrong, all the majors, when it comes down to classes, are going to get smaller and smaller, but this is one of the smallest majors that we have for engineering, so it's really great because you have that nice kind of like family-knit community, and that's something I really enjoy. And another thing is that construction engineering management has career fairs, like their own individual career fairs, and they have it twice a year, so once per semester. And it's really great because all of these companies come and they want to talk to you. Like, they pay money to come to these career fairs to talk to students, because the industry right now is in just such high demand that actually it's one of the few majors in engineering that has 100% job placement, which is amazing. And me as a sophomore, I went to the career fair and I got 2 internship offers, and I'm a sophomore, and it's kind of just showing that they want you to talk to them, and they want to get you out on the field, they want to give you internships, they want to get to know you, they want you to learn, which is really great. Kind of just going into more of like what exactly is construction engineering management and kind of like what it's going to look like for jobs and real world application. It's going to be a lot of mix of in the office and being on site and kind of doing everything like that, which is really great. So if you don't want to be stuck in one place or one another, your options are open. It's very open-ended. So if you want to do something like estimating, which is going to be more in the office, and it's going to be more like the management and accounting and the numbers kind of area. But if you want to be on the field, and if you want to kind of be more applying like civil engineering and kind of like the methods and structures and everything like that, you can be like a superintendent, you can be a project engineer, a project manager, and all of those positions are going to be in and out of the field, and it's really great. You can do a lot. It's very, very, very hands-on. So if it's something that you're really wanting to do and like have hands-on, construction engineering and management is a great major for that. Another thing is that they also offer lots of extracurriculars and clubs kind of for this major as well. I was on a competition team called ASC, so Associate Schools of Construction, and it's really great because you kind of get the exposure to what it's like when you're making a proposal, because before construction, you have to do a lot of pre-construction as well, so bids, RFIs, and presentations, kind of like giving your bid to a company. And it's really cool because you get to go to this competition and kind of simulate what that's like, but you simulate it within maybe 24, 48 hours. So you're kind of under like all of this stress and kind of like seeing all of the processes go through, and then you present to a company. And it's really great because then, because they're the ones that did the project and everything, and it's really cool for them to see how other people take different approaches to it. And then they, at the end of it, they kind of vote who kind of had the best kind of run through for it and kind of like the explanation. And it was a ton of fun. It's a big learning experience. But if you want to do something more hands-on, like more hands-on construction rather than like a competition team, there are clubs like Appalachian Service Project, the Building Goodness Foundation, and actually in the Construction Engineering and Management Building, there is in the basement of Bishop Favreau, which is the Myers-Lawson School of Construction building, there's a build lab. And it's really great because you don't have to be in the Myers-Lawson School of Construction to use it. You just have to get certified and trained. And then they have like laser cutters, 3D printers, hand power tools, and it's great. And you can go in there and you can get really like hands-on if that's what you're looking for. And by all means, you do not have to be like in a construction major to join Appalachian Service Project or Building Goodness Foundation either. It's kind of just like a construction-based extracurricular and club. And if it's something that you think that you're interested in or even something like that, it's great. And there's also a Habitat for Humanity, like Roanoke, kind of like Blacksburg district as well, which is really great. And they do a lot of work around here. I actually worked with them a couple of times. And actually recently, it was recently in the semester, there are some homes being built not even like 5 minutes from campus. And it was really cool because I got to like be a part of that. And you don't have to have any construction experience. They tell you what to do and they definitely instruct you and help you and all everything like that. So it's really great. In general, I love my major just because it's kind of one of those where you're in this really small knit community. And everyone's just so kind and wonderful and hardworking, and just the environment is very different, I feel like, in comparison to any of the other majors. And it's not to say any of the other majors are better or worse or anything like that. It's just the kind of community and environment that you're in a small knit major, or in a small major, it makes it so close knit and like family like that is something that I really value and I really enjoy. And then I think it's really great because it's one of those majors where it's like kind of hands-on, and it's like not just pure engineering, it's kind of a little bit of management as well and like building construction. And for me, I thought that was really great, especially just because I came in as a general engineer my freshman year and I didn't know what I wanted to do. I knew I wanted to do engineering, but I also had a really big love for management and business, and it was kind of hard to combine those two loves because, you know, you can get a business minor in an engineering major. It was more of just me questioning whether I would actually apply it after college or not. And I think it's kind of great because with a construction engineering and management degree, you do have a broader spectrum than what most people think. So you can work for a general contractor or like a specialty contractor. So a general contractor is going to kind of like oversee the entire project, and they're going to be very like managerial and everything. So they're kind of like the ones putting things together and kind of sorting things out for the entire project. They're getting connected with all of the other smaller companies to do the job and kind of like telling them what needs to be done and like how much it's going to cost for them and kind of all of that. So it's very managerial in that sense. But if you wanted to be more along the lines of engineering, you can go into work for like a consulting firm or even an engineering firm. And there it's going to be more of like, you're going to be for consulting and engineering firms, a lot of the times you're going to be more on the clientele side. So you're going to be working with the person that's wanting the project done and everything, and you're kind of like ensuring everything that the contractors are saying are accurate, right, and giving them kind of the like the best bang for their buck, which is really cool as well. And then if you don't want to do either of those, you can work for a specialty contractor, and specialty contractors specialize in a certain unit in a certain field. So if you're really, really, really into like mechanical systems or HVAC or fire systems or something like that, you can go into that, or even electrical. If that's like what your passion is, then you can do that as well, along with like concrete and everything. But the great thing is that a lot of companies, like a lot of big companies, will do a multitude of those things. So you can work for them and then stay in the same company, but then move around with what you want to do. And I think that's just really great. There's a lot of opportunity in the field, in the major. It's a great major. Definitely very hands-on if you're looking for something like that. It's really interesting. It's great. I love it. Thank you.